Hey y'all, you may have noticed that I don't cook a whole lot with coconut oil here on Paleo U. That's not because I don't think it can be a good cooking oil, but mainly because I personally am not a fan of the flavor. But this dish is one exception, and that's because we'll be making coconut shrimp. I like using coconut oil in this dish because it makes everything extra coconutty. But if you don't have any coconut oil, you can still use avocado oil and it will turn out just fine. Okay, let's cook. Begin by heating some coconut oil in a pan over a medium-low flame. Place some shredded coconut on a plate and then place some coconut flour on a plate. Next, you'll coat the shrimp in the coconut flour, then dredge it in the whisked eggs and then coat in shredded coconut. Place the shrimp in the coconut oil and cook for 3 to 5 minutes per side or until beginning to turn golden. When the shrimp are done cooking, remove them to a plate and continue cooking the shrimp until they are all done. You may need to add more oil as you cook. Once all the shrimp are done cooking, place a handful of arugula on a plate. Top with some shrimp and then drizzle some of that spicy peach sauce on top. Grab a fork and eat up.